Cebulski. It has come down to this. One team's going home, and one team's moving on. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The quest for Lord Stanley's puck continues right here tonight, and we are underway. Shot, and he makes the save. Montreal's got the puck along the wall.
There's the whistle stopping the play, and we'll get a better sense of what happened down there.
Oh, it looked like he took a big hit there. Let's get another look at that. I think he's shaken up. Johnson's taken quite a jolt here. He's gone down towards the locker room, left the bench, accompanied by the training staff.
Don't like seeing that at all. We will try to keep you up to date as soon as possible if we can get any sort of update on his status. And now he tries to get it across to Lindholm. The Canadians have it from their own end.
That's no surprise. I mean, after that hit that he took earlier in the shift, slowly working his way to the bench to get some help from the trainer.
Quick pass to MacKinnon. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Pietrangelo. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Kessel's lugging the puck. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off.
Lindholm's been in some discomfort since he took this hit. A clean hit right through the body.
Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Matthews wins the draw. Quick feed to Kane. And that slides right out to center ice. Moves the puck. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Sends it over to Niederreiter.
Yeah, he looked banged up earlier in the shift, James, and he's just trying to get himself to a bench off the ice to get some treatment.
And here's the pass to Kane. Montreal's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Can't find his man. Puck picked up by Hayden. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Great reflexes as he comes up with the pad save.
The play doesn't die on his stick, James. There's always a next play for him. It's because he works his way around the defenders. He's got a good chance here again, but the goalie makes a good save.
Montreal's moving it along the wing. Center it feed! He scores! What a play!
This play doesn't happen without the accurate passing that has to go into the play before it ends up in the net. What a great play, known for this, and that's the ability to find the open player and then put the puck right on the tape.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Montreal's up 1-0. Sends it over to Richardson. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Broken up. Quebec's gained possession along the boards. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get it deep. Got a chase now.
Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Looking for space along the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Ekblad. Steps out behind the net to play the puck. Takes the feed up ahead. Here's a short pass to Tavares. Drives to the paint. That's off a stick. Picked up along the wall by Crosby. Montreal's got the puck against the boards. Here he is, shot in front. And he came up with a solid stop on that play.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Pass in front! He scores! What a goal!
That's a bad place to burp up the puck right there. And unfortunately for him, the shooter makes no mistake. It's a perfect shot inside the post. Johnson's absence will continue for the rest of the evening. He's just been ruled out by the training staff.
Thanks, Ray. We'll see how this impacts the game now going forward. Quebec team works one. Pass across to Pedersen. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Let's fly from the point. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Quebec's details in that first period were no good. And as a result, they got to chase the game here. They're lucky they're in it, turning the puck over as much as they did in the first 20 minutes.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And the puck leaves the zone. A centering chance, and that's stopped. Montreal's at the back end, and that's blocked. Quebec's regained possession of the puck, and he slides it quickly to Kessel. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck. Takes the pass. Denies him. Can't make the play, and the puck leaves the zone. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Directed over to McDavid. Cuts into the paint. How did he stop that one?
Goalies love making the glove save, whether it's a great save or a rather run-of-the-mill one. They love to show you that they've caught it after they've put it away.
More than half the period left to play, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Quebec team works, got it against the boards. Moves the puck across to Niederreiter. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. The Canadiens look to start the transition game. Breakaway! They score! Look at that!
You get the puck under that stick in this space, and you're in trouble defensively. He makes a great move and is able to beat the goalie. This is such a great play. Shock and awe in the offensive zone. His zone ability is to get rid of this puck before the goalie set.
The Canadiens are saying three is the magic number with their lead here now.
They play so well defensively, they generally don't need more than this. But man, we're still in the second period. There's lots of time to go.
Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Taken along the wall by Niederreiter. Down the right side and into the zone. Passes the puck over to Matthews. Drives to the crease. And the play on as that goes off the inside of the post.
Montreal's able to lock that one off as it hits the post and stays out. But they've got such a nice big lead, they didn't need it.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Nice feed. Moves it to Ekblad. And he takes the feed. Here's a shot! Stones him in front!
Domain's really...
He scores! And Mondo's best ball! He is a hat-trick!
Such a good player, such a great opportunity to juice the building. Two goals in his back pocket, and now it's three. Here come the Rats. I'm gonna duck down. Matthews has his first goal of the season, and that's a nice little bump. Last year he won the Ted Lindsay Award for the most outstanding player in the regular season.
Montreal's offensive surge continues here in the second.
This is a tidal wave. They have swept right over top of them tonight. It's not even close.
Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. And he takes the feed. And he comes up with it. Moves it to the middle. And that goes off a body and a ride. Takes the feed. He scores! His first touch!
saying to a couple guys this morning he thought he was going to be able to score soon. Looks like he's right. The goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing eye shot.
Montreal's offensive volcano continues to erupt here in the second period.
They look like a juggernaut. They're running into the second intermission with a large lead.
His second of the game!
Now here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. This is a stick-handling clinic here. Looks like he's out of room about three times, and he pulls another dangle out of the bag. And then he finishes it off for good measure. What a great play.
Montreal's probably not wanting this period to end, do they?
No, they're having a great time, and this is going to go into the intermission, and they'll have a relaxing 18 minutes to think about things.
He got all of that one. And he was ready for that save.
You can hear that hit from where I'm standing. He's not going to get up. He's going to need some help and attention from the trainer. Carpenter's still trying to shake off the effects of this hit. He really took a thump there.
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Shens won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Oh, he just got enough of that to keep it out. And the middle frame almost done. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Takes it to the front. Wide. Great pass save. Thunderstruck. Wow. That's what he's been.
Yeah, well, the coach has been walking up and down the bench barking at his team.
Somebody finally got the message. They need to put a little energy into this game. They're getting tattooed so far. Not going to be able to return to the game. Just got word from the PR department. He's out for the night.
All right, thanks very much for the update, Mr. Ferraro, and we'll see how things are impacted here with the line juggling going forward. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Can't make it work. Tremendous save by Guerin. Slides it over with pace to Lindholm. Montreal's gained possession. Quick pass to McKinnon. Here he is with the backhander. Scores! Connor McDavid!
He's like a one-man distribution center. Get open, and it's right on your tape.
The Canadians seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Cutting to the front of the net. Scores! That's two times, two times!
Now he's having one of those nights, James. The puck just falls on him around. You get a chance to score. You don't miss on nights like this. Really tough for the goalie to read where the heck this thing's going. I'm looking at the shot. I can't tell where it's going, but the backhander beats the goaltender.
Montreal's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Oh, the sauce on that pass. The Canadiens scoop it up along the boards. Passes over to McDavid. Grabs it at his own end. And now it's grabbed by Lindholm. And the play continues. Takes it to the net. That's blocked. Montreal's got it near the point. With possession along the wall. McDavid's got it behind the net. Stoppage in play as the puck goes up and over. We'll get a face-off.
McDavid's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same. You wear the same suit all the time.
Slides the puck over to Bleed. Quebec team works in now. Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. Quick feed to Petrangelo. And we'll get a breather here with Offside the Call. Centers are set. Faceoff ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Canadians have it behind the net. Slides the puck over. From the left side, takes it at center. Ooh, and that doesn't go well.
Montreal's working on the shutout, mainly because they played most of the game in the other team's end. A great offense is the best defense.
Big time stop!
He's got vision to see the play in front of him, but what I like is his stop-up ability to be able to change direction while he's not going particularly fast. That's a real skill that he has.
Streaking into the attacking zone from the right. The Canadians have it from the corner. Along the half wall with the puck. From one point man to another. Play whistle dead, penalty coming up.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
Montreal sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
And manages to clear the zone. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. McDavid's gained the line and on the attack. Skates to the crease. Oh, slick work with the glove by Garrett. Wheeler's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Quebec's won the faceoff deep in their own end.
Riley's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
Scores! That's the hat-trick on the night! And what a night he's having here!
It's like it was his night, and the puck is going to follow him all over the place, even early in the game before he had scored. The puck kept coming to him. He gets one, now he's got two. This wraps up an awesome night. The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Montreal's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period. They've stretched the lead out into a really comfortable margin.
Hard on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. Dropped him in the open ice. Handles the pass. He grabs the puck here at the point. Quebec's gained possession. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Quebec's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Shen. Montreal's got control of the puck. Moves it to the middle. Takes a shot. Scores! His second of the game.
Now here's a little match for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night. Some guys stick-handle themselves right into the corner and they don't realize how they got there. He's handling the puck, beating defenders, and he's always working his way towards the net, where he puts it in the back of the net for a gorgeous goal.
Montreal's all too aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
Well, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
Saucer pass across. And a quick save on that one. They're going to go.
Yeah, he's not going to have a choice here. He's been running around a little bit, been getting a little chip. the mix an answer for it.
Oh, and he hammers him and sends him down to the ice.
That's a clear decision there. They slowly make their way to the penalty box. Somebody else will have to clean up that yard sale all over the ice. They've got gear everywhere.
Well, it looks as though the tensions have finally simmered and we're ready to get back to what we actually came here in the first place for. Hockey! Quebec's won the faceoff. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Taken by Hyatt. Sent into the offensive zone. Montreal's got possession of the puck. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Wheeler's got it across the line. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize a hard-earned victory.
That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
Puck possession so critical in today's game, and the official ready to drop the puck right here. Hayden's won the draw. Mission accomplished once again. On to the next round. Here's a shot, and the traffic neutralizes that threat. And that's all she wrote for the series.
Well, that'll do it for that round, but still a long way to go here.
You can't get to the next round until you get through this one. But they'll be pleased tonight. They can enjoy this victory and then move on to preparation for the next series.
Still a very, very impressive performance to be able to pull this one off.
What smiles as they make their way through the ceremonial handshake. And rightly so, they were good this series.
They were good this series. They really deserved to be on the winning side of this. They were just able to execute a few more.